The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, Becky Lynch has had to overcome countless challenges in her career, both in and out of the ring.
You know, she's the first female competitor to hold two world titles at the same time.
From Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop!
Well, lately, Doudrop has developed a serious edge to her.
You're right, Byron, and I like it. Doudrop is doing what she has to do to stop the competition.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
Look who's here!
And chaos!
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
And no offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
This matchup is so dangerous, objects can come flying at you from out of nowhere and the entire ring area becomes a mess.
What's scary is when it's TLC, those things are all legal and considered occupational hazards.
This match personifies total annihilation, and no one has any clue what's gonna happen next.
Whether you're grabbing a title or briefcase or attempting a pin or submission, the stakes are just as high as the level of danger.
Whiplash, neck break, strong.
Goodness. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Ooh. Able to parry that one. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
In a TLC match, how important is it to use everything at your disposal?
It is absolutely crucial, Cole. Don't limit yourself to TLC. If it were me in there, I'd call this match tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, the ring bell, an exposed turnbuckle, and then my buddy's backstage.
Yeah, Corey, that's not going to fit on a poster.
Yeah, but it'll win you the match. Think beyond the TLC, and it will pay off immensely.
This one is headed outside.
Whoa!
She's got something devious planned as she sets up the ladder on the apron. And Lynch was scouted there. Positioned in the corner. Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch. She could be out of this match. creep into your head.
From the top.
And now she places it in the corner.
And Becky now getting in position.
Slowly getting up, but she won't block what she's met with.
In a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.